And here I'm just doing an isometric hold at the end of the set, just really engaging those delts in isometric contraction, just trying to hold that weight up there.